Well, hello there, everyone. It is your lovely host here. It is Team Rara. And how is everyone doing on this Saturday's edition? I am doing marvelous. Anyway, I do have social media accounts. And don't worry, my viewers. I'll discuss it after this part of the video is over. So sit back, relax, put your feet up, grab something to eat, or grab something to eat. Or maybe, just maybe, you want to chill like a villain and hear my thoughts, my opinions on this subject. And of course, the link will be down below, or the article will be down below. This one, there'll be an article. Let's get into this. Now, probably everyone is aware what is going on with WWE lately. Ever since Triple H took over from Vince, he makes some big decisions. Some of them I don't understand, but to each their own. So, there is a rumor going around that WWE is going to bring back the WWE draft this fall after Clash of Champions. Scratch that. I forget the pay-per-view called it in the UK. Now, my thoughts. I mentioned this a couple of years ago. Every time they bring back the WWE draft, it does not mean anything. Because WWE, the last few years, are not very loyal to the WWE draft. For example, I'm going to do this again. When the WWE draft is all settled, the smoke is cleared, and they have the current roster from the draft, and then a few weeks later, or even longer, or even shorter, they have the guys who they got drafted from Raw to SmackDown, or SmackDown to Raw, and then eventually, it don't matter. Because they do anything to boost up their ratings. And I said myself, what's the point of having the draft if they're not loyal? You know? Well, this is under Vince McMahon regime. So hopefully, under Triple H regime, once they do the draft under his era, they don't have to keep doing it and doing it and doing it. You know what I'm saying? It'd be better storylines, amazing matches, no flipping rematches after rematches. You know what I'm saying? But we'll see what's going to happen under Triple H regime era, however you want to say it. The only WWE draft that I really enjoy, the original one. The other ones, no offense, are trash. They are. Because it was still under McMahon's era. So let's see what's going to happen under Triple H's era. I guess it's going to happen after the UK pay-per-view. But nothing is set in stone. People are just rumoring. They're talking about it in backstage. Okay. Let me kick this off. According to a report from Fightful, many WWE talent backstage believe that the annual draft may be coming soon. This, I can't pronounce this word. I do apologize. Coming from the several Raw stars being scheduled for the September 9th episode of SmackDown annual, several SmackDown stars are scheduled for the 5th and the 12th episode of Raw. So the people who's going to show up, who works on SmackDown, are going to show up on Raw. Probably for the upcoming the WWE draft. I don't like the draft the last few years. It's pointless. I don't know if anyone agrees with me. I don't know if you do. Probably not. Okay? Now, I know WWE's, I know Triple H is bringing these people back, you know, when from Vince's release. Now, that does not mean they should have a WWE draft anymore. Just keep it separately, you know? You know? How many people there are they going to bring back in the company? That's the thing I were wondering. Now, you could check this out. Now, another thing I want to discuss, a bonus thing. How do you think Triple H is doing so far since McMahon forced a retirement? Do you think he's doing a good, way better job for Vince? Or do you think it's going to be a long process until you know is a major difference? I know he's bringing these guys back, and he's laid back. He used to work in NXT, and McMahon decided to release him before they even got to the main roster. So that is McMahon's fault, not the wrestler's fault. That's McMahon's fault. So what's your thoughts? I'm glad we got some great fresh talent finally, but let's see how long is that gonna last, you know, until the fans hate it, you know. There's a lot of fans are very picky with WWE for some stupid reason, you know, but that happens with any other wrestling company, not just WWE, any other wrestling company. If it doesn't go their way, they complain. Anyway, that's all I gotta say, and let's kick this off, and I will discuss for you my social media accounts. You guys can follow me on Instagram, Twitch, Twitter, TikTok, all my social media accounts down below. If you really want to be part of the Robert Show, double click the link, DM me, and that wraps it up. Have a good one, and I'll see you guys tonight. Hit that subscribe button and hit that bell. You will get a notification later, or either way, you know what I'm trying to say, later. See you guys tonight.